At the intersection, a motorcycle was preparing to turn toward Joe. Even when the road seems to be clear, no passing zones are there for a reason. Ignoring the warning signs and pavement markings in a no-passing zone could result in a head-on collision. And nearly 9,000 people die every year in head-on collisions. Don't cross the line.